So we need to find the general solution of the given differential equation. Let's rewrite it as dx over dt equals sine of t over x squared plus 1. And now we can rewrite it as x squared plus 1 dx equals sine of t dt. Now we just integrate both sides. On the left side, we get that x cubed over 3 plus x equals, and on the right side, it's negative cosine of t plus c, where c is arbitrary constant. Then x squared of t over 3 plus x of t equals negative cosine of t plus c. And this is